It goes through your spinal cord, runs through your arms and your hands. It moves